The table for Shiloh 2015, it says. I can tell you this. The table for Shiloh 2015, it says. We have seen his glory, but it's not done with us yet. We have seen his power, it's not done with us yet. So what happens at Shiloh 2015? Where is he taking us to? Say with me, from glory to glory. Always doing something new if you're ready for it. Let me hear your loudest amen.